ladies, how are you?
Hi, we're good.
You both look fabulous. And I had such a good time watching He's All That when I was a youthful one in my early days. She's All That was all the rage. So it's lovely to see a new version of it. But first, Isabella, can you talk a little bit about the Brynn and Cameron dynamic? Because it's just so sweet. The scene where she opens up to him about how he's changed in her eyes was my favorite in the film.
Oh, thank you. That means a lot. That was quite an emotional scene for me. I had to very much get into character and emotions, all that acty stuff. I feel like the dynamic, relationship between Brynn and Cameron is so, like, for anybody who has siblings, they'll definitely be like, oh my gosh, I feel that. Like, we have that, like, either embarrassing sibling or just like, dude, I need to help you socially. Just like siblings in general, because I have like three younger siblings. So whenever I see kind of like something that I can relate to in movies, it's fun. So you get to see that a lot with the sibling stuff between me and Tanner's character.
I love that. And Annie, it's also super nice to see like a kind of unique, platonic, like genuinely real friendship going on. Can you talk a little bit about your dynamic?
My dynamic with Tanner?
Yeah. Or Cameron.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, Cameron. Our relationship, on screen.
Or if you want to talk about your Oscar relationship, I don't know. I don't know what's happening in life.
Interesting.
That was so much fun to play. Tanner is easy to get along with, and it's just great to be the two misfits. Mm-hmm. Just like, I mean, I was really kind of thinking of like, you know, the kids from the teen movies. I was channeling Julia Stiles' character from 10 Things I Hate About You.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I love that.
And we kind of threw in like an elitist vibe. So that was really fun to play. And we had a lot of fun with it. We improvised a lot. I don't think it made it to the movie, but we did have fun improvising a lot. He was just fun to play off of.
That's awesome. Now, speaking of 10 Things I Hate About You, this is obviously riffing off of the classics of the 90s, early 2000s. Which is your favorite classic teen drama or movie?
Ooh, I have to say Mean Girls. Mean Girls. Yes, also because, you know, Mark, he was the director, our director, amazing director Mark, who I've actually worked with before on another movie. Get to work with him a second time.
And that's awesome.
He directed Mean Girls. Mm-hmm. Such an iconic film. I mean, so good. So good.
Annie?
This is hard. I feel like I really love 10 Things I Hate About You, and I also love The Breakfast Club. The Breakfast Club is...
Oh, all right. You're going way back. You're going to the OG. I love that. I love that. Thank you both so much. You guys are great.